I would especially tell them that to pray, that I'm praying, and hopefully she feels better.
What I hear is she's improving day by day. Yeah, she's been in the hospital ever since this happened. The community has really pulled together. You know, I think we all have a broken heart.